Just another day in paradise. How was I to know where this day was heading? Started happily enough. Joring with that dumb little box about the weather, the trade. The mechs I'd tear to pieces if they flew in just one more time. See, I'm a man of action. A warrior. I don't like the word hero, but here's the thing. Just between ourselves, I was bored. Bored. Just felt like, I don't know, something was missing. Oh, yeah! Check this out! Wow! Hey, I can see you in this. All right. I'll be there in a second.
Go that way. God damn. Why you gotta run like that? Shit. You can lose weight if you run like this.
How you doing? We're gonna have ourselves a blast. Goodbye, Truffles. Okay, I'm all set. Next! Great shot!
Oh.
Did you see that?
R2.
I'm on a roll. I'm just so good.
Hi.
Nailed ya. Lola, we're on fire.
What?
Bullseye.
Oh my God.
Oh yeah. Perfect. You ever need a mech splattered? I'm your man. Consistent. That's me. It was the same thing day after day after day after... There had to be more to life than this. Well, that's when I saw him. A stranger in my yard. Hey! Mister! Hello there! What kind of sap rushes to greet a piece of scrap metal? Not my finest hour. But out of darkness, there came light. The spark of a great idea. I don't have many of those babies. Out of all this junk, Why not make my very own buddy? A companion, someone to talk to, keep me company. That was the answer. The mission I've been dreaming of. You got it. Pixie was gonna build himself a friend.
Uh-oh.
How do you make a friend? Well, you don't just start hammering. Oh, no. It's all about the planning. Long, careful planning. You can't rush quality. Most of the components I already had, but there were three key parts I was missing. Because without a cranial modem, duokinetic springs, and a 44 power rack, I could kiss my friend goodbye. I'd have to head out into that wild, wild world. Risk my life to create a new one. Whatever it takes, that's my motto. So, first up, a cranial modem. And I'd seen a beauty right at the top of Dead Man's Peak.
Ah, that'd be a cinch.
Ah, this is the mission I've been waiting for.
Right.
Let's go, Truffles! Open the gate! Wow! That pinches! This never gets old. Tough to get around this place without my trusty hookshot grapple.
What the hell's that? Walked into something.
Say, did I ever tell you how I got this game? It's an epic story of bravery. Too complex for your little processor to understand.
Oh shit, I need to get to read what it says.
Here we go!
Oh.
This is a moment to savor, Truffles. The start of a journey. A brand new dawn. Come on, little fella! We gotta climb the old Titan. I hope I packed enough cheesecake.
Does this even help me for anything other than just push us toward those hospitals. Oh.
This used to be the biggest mech around. Now he's just a mountain of scrap iron.
Oh. That really. Oh, okay. Makes sense.
Hey! A ration pack. That's good eating.
True. Alright.
Fit. Whoa! Who invited this creep?
Oh shit. Oh shit.
There's more and more of these metal freaks dropping in every day.
You trying to die? Thank you.
No matter how many lousy mechs I blast, they just keep building more.
Oh shit.
What, do you guys come in six packs? Down he goes.
What?
Rusted Clank has got no business in Pixieland.
No! There's something right there. I just missed it. How do you go back? Damn. Oh well, fuck it. I'll be alright.
Gonna take this guy out
oh,
fast.
Oh. Oh my god, how many shots does it take?
Whoa, no, this is not good. Let's get out of here.
Hello, Casper. Oh shit, oh shit.
Oh, this place is coming apart. Said it would be. Now that's one high-grade cranial modem. Nothing but the best for my new buddy. Next part's right inside that ugly wasted Titan. So let's stroll down there and pick it up. Just gotta keep rolling up. Ain't no point worrying.
What the hell's wrong with that machine?
The salvage ship. What are those creeps want? Stale tacos with extra fungus.
I just found it right there.
Ooh, my ears just popped.
Oh, what is that?
A pinup. Now, what are you doing here, sweetheart?
For short, okay. On a time limit?
mushrooms. Looks like a turrican.
Press L on direction, cover, press A.
It's a bit tricky.
Oh.
Stay clear of the sensor beam. I nearly soiled myself. More of them. I need to get past somehow.
Oh my god.
Take them out from up high.
I can go there. Oh, no. Oh, shit. Fuck it, go, 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 go. Damn it.
Check me out. I'm a sneaky pig, yeah.
I'm doing good, football villain. How about you, man?
Now.
Oh my god, they can still hit me from here? What the fuck? Alright, let me kill these guys first. Hold on.
Take that, metalhead!
God damn.
Those mechs didn't stand a chance.
Okay, that's cool, man. Oh, wow. I still have to get it. You know,
another one for the collection?
Oh. Okay. Hey, there's an item down there.
You sure you know where you're going? Great! Just as I felt a hunger coming on too.
Oh, what?
You're coming home with me.
This again.
Not now, Truffles. Now that's what I'm talking about. Yeah, the classic recipe, the squealer. I'm glad I thought of that.
And you could just go over there easily. All right. What's up? Okay. That's like throw right there.
It don't get any better than this.
It doesn't matter about the laser. Oh my god, I might actually die. Yep, that's some bullshit. Go!
How's that for stealth fucking? My gear is solid, I'm telling you. I'm gonna be honest with you, Truffles. We may have bitten off more than we can chew. And with my appetite, that's saying something.
Does he move somewhere else? Oh shit.
Going through the middle would be suicide.
Damn, he turns around, wow. Are you serious? Oh, come on.
So much for the sneaky approach.
Oh shit! Where the fuck you come from?
Going through the middle would be suicide.
I'm gonna have to keep going. What's going on with this? Jeez, man.
Oh,
I just shoot them? Oh, I still did that distracting. And what do I... They might catch me and kill me. Alright. Or just use it to kill them. I do that. Should not have walking. I did not know they walk. That's not straight. That is not straight. Whew. Jeez, man. That is... That is some crazy shit right there. Oh shit, there's another one? Oh, they're just down there. They can't do shit. I see something over there.
Ooh, Miss September! I don't have this issue. Voice module. We should be close now. Look, Truffles. There he is. Not exactly friendly looking, is he? There's a lot of mechs out there. For another way around. Let's see if I can find a vantage point.
Catch me if you can, metalheads!
Oh shit. Oh shit. I did not know that happened.
Yeah, baby.
What?
Them mechs didn't stand a chance. I took out every last one of them. Oh, yeah. I was a hero. Me against the world on my own. I take them all on. I was unstoppable. Okay, Truffles. Next on the list, let's go get those duokinetic springs. Mix. What I could do is a new device. Now that is a stunner. Yeah. The old sizzler. The mixer. Boy, are they in for shock.
Not a good idea. I'm already dead anyway, still matter. Wow. Come on. I shouldn't like this.
Lights out, machine.
Oh, I can. Wow.
A broadcaster. Better take him down fast.
Oh, shit.
Go. Here comes the cavalry.
Where's the red barrel at? Oh, so I'm gonna shoot it. Do I get anything? What
was a mech massacre. Let me make room for you. This'll do in a pinch. Wish I had a sticky bum, though. Wow! Whose idea was this again? Oh, right. Mine.
How did you do this? Oh, I had to just really get up there, man.
Okay, all clear. Come on, Truffles. Let's get to the processing plant. Once I get these parts together, finally I'll have someone worth talking to. It's lucky I'm so fit. A lesser man would have given up by now.
Who wants us to go, huh? Down there. There we go. We'll go that way. It's over here first.
You're a sight for sore eyes.
That's a draw.
Okay, so the scrap processing plant should be just around the corner. Yummy. Ah, these old automated systems grind up the scrap metal for reprocessing. Wait, what? It's taken them into the pipeline. Oh, that is just great. We gotta follow these pipes, find out where they go.
Mm-hmm. can do two kills.
Down the tubes, huh? There's gonna be a dozen different conduits for all that scrap.
Tell me what? You sniped them. Oh, there's more over there. Wait, no, that's this. Oh, that's the fourth one. Okay, well, I can kill three of you. I'll let these guys do the work. Shoot it. Thank you. good spot. Oh, they just stopped shooting. Be closer than that. Find a way for them to let them all get attacked. There we go, they're getting hit. Alright, that's a good spot right there. Why is he not hitting it? Are you right there? There we go.
Nighty night, loser!
Alright, bet. I got one to worry about. It's like, right back there. I'm gonna do shit. Come over here. Where's it going? Part,
It's like the guts of some robot monster down here. And it swallowed up my damn springs.
Oh, 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 oh.
One kill. Truffles, I think I need to take a breather. I haven't eaten since my mid-morning after breakfast snack.
That's an electromech.
Better make sure I pick the right tool for the job.
Why didn't you shoot? Man, you BSing your shooting. Oh my god. Yeah, this thing is not... Oh my god. Alright, let's take the risk. Or if he kills him. He's shooting at him. Shoots for a little time, then that's it. Look, what? Come on, shoot! Keep shooting! Ugh. Oh my god. Ugh. Thank you. might have to just go ham. Oh, look, look, he's still shooting. What the hell? Why were you still shooting from there? Alright. This man is just random. Ah, he doesn't even step to it. Oh, that's too far. Oh, maybe. We could hit him. No, he just stopped shooting. Alright. If he doesn't continue shooting, I'm just gonna go ham. There we go. Go, go, go. Okay, you're shooting. There you go. Oh, you stopped. Fuck.
Snout it!
Good. That shit took forever.
Hey, little fella. I mean, there ain't no schedule, but if there was, we'd be ahead of it. Yeah. It's a rooftop party. This must be where they rack up the stuff they want to keep. Right on time. There's the springs. We better back those puppers before the next ship comes along. Time to break up the party.
Shoot, man, shoot. Right here, because that guy's standing right there. Oh, he can't even get him. EMP. You gonna shoot? Or does it get too repetitive they stop shooting? I don't know. Come on. Alright, you know what? I'm about to snipe y'all. I'm about to snipe y'all.
Misses.
there anything here before I go? Just in case. You never know.
Telling you, the whole army would have given up by now, and I just waltz in there on my own and help myself to those duokinetic springs. No backup, no assistance, no problemo. So, one last piece to find. I got truffles to map it out. As I thought, the 44 power rack was deep in the refinery. But there he was, flashing away like crazy. The place would be teeming with salvage ships and die-hard mechs. Warning, warning, warning. Yeah, yeah, yeah. There's always someone wants to rain on your parade, don't you find that? Like, they just can't stand to see you happy. Flash all you like, I told him. I had a job to do.
Took a shit?
Oh, great! You know, you might have shared this with me a little earlier. Saved a lot of trouble. But let's see. Yeah. Oh, yeah. The sty stirrer. Let them fight among themselves. You know? That might just get us out of this hole. You're about to do the dirty work for me. You didn't last long.
Yeah.
Maybe I need the help of someone a bit stronger. That turret might do the trick.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Did not expect that.
Anytime is smack time.
Oh my god. Thank you. Did I reach to him? Nope.
Oh, my favorite. I can't wait to get back in the workshop. Put my new buddy together. Once all these parts come together, I'm gonna have the greatest friend anyone ever made. All I need now is the 44 power rack. It should be deep inside the refinery. Something bright and shiny for you.
Oh my God. No, that might kill him before even. Alright, let's see if he's gonna walk all the way. Damn, not close enough. Nope. Drop it!
Go ahead and fight, dumb nuts. I'll take on the last mech standing.
No! Well, how can EMP him too? It don't matter.
Oops! Sorry! Didn't mean to shock you!
That was a collectible. Well, I could just do this. Oh shit. The bullshit way.
You've been exified!
Fit for a pig.
Oh, come on. Kill the soldier. There you go.
You ain't nothing but parts.
The hell? Did he stop? So they don't fight back? Oh my god, dude! That's good enough for the trophy, shit. I also just finished them off. Hope they don't attack me. Ah.
This place smells.
What's up here? What if I go up here? Oh, that's closer.
Wow! Twins! I'd sure like to be that bacon sandwich.
My god, man! Like a fucking scary game I'm playing. Get your ass over there and fight.
goodbye, baby. Away from downtown.
What? Oh my God.
Gotcha. Let's make this up close and personal, shall we? You both friends be any dumber?
Oh my God. Thank you. You kicking ass. Okay.
No expert, but I think you're electric to frazzled. Let's get that rack and get the heck out of here.
Oh, come on. Well, I could have just pressed triangle.
Kersplat! That was the last of them. D-E-A double D. And there she was. A 44 power rack. And what a beaut. I've got to tell you, these all-action, do-or-die missions, they sure keep you fed.
Big boss.
That damn salvage ship was taking my baby away. Well, yours truly wasn't gonna let that happen. A man's gotta do what a man's gotta do.
Oh, the odds of that.
No one said this would be easy. You know, once in a while it pays not to be all skin and bones.
Hey, the robot actually did something for once.
Half a power rack was no good to anyone. I needed to follow that damn salvage ship and grab back the other half. I hate unfinished business.
Uh-oh.
Okay, little fella. Ah, you live. Come on, man, you little.
That turret'll chew me up if I get too close. Gotta find a way to destroy it. Those rusted pipes, maybe I can bring them down. I need to blast those support struts. I love this weapon. Unsophisticated old school mayhem. The original Mr. Nasty. Step aside now, people. Pigsy's got himself a swine bomb.
Oh, shit. So what do I do with it? Oh, they gotta get killed first. Alright. It turns to stop shooting. Are you fucking kidding me? Alright, I'm just gonna have to do it this way. Oh my god! Ooh. Damn. This do the corner method. Or wall sniping method. Let them come over here. Let them come over here. Can EMP you. How far can I throw it? Kimi? It won't reach.
Nothing out of something.
He's getting there. Oh, that'll go there? Is that collectible over there? See what it is. Oh, it is. Wow.
What I wouldn't give to see a real female once in a while. Maybe I can blast through here. Boom! Banks has got himself a brand new swine bomb!
Oh! Prompt Pigsy with love.
Alright, what are we gonna... Can I just climb up there? No. No, that goes that down.
No rest for the hungry. Come on, Truffles. That power rack isn't gonna come to us. That's the way in.
Oh, shit.
Guess these metal chumps never heard of friendly fire.
You gotta be destroyed.
It's not easy being an adventurer, you know? It gets lonesome without any female companionship. But a pig's gotta do what a pig's gotta do. Well, it's hot in here. Smells like bad eggs and fried bacon.
Oh. Oh, there he is.
No, that smell. It's a furnace. They're gonna melt down my rack. I'm gonna blast my way through.
Get back in your ship, you parasite scum.
Do shit.
My rack is getting closer and closer to that furnace. Need to move.
All right, come on. Do it.
Good. Hope it wasn't something important.
truck like the wind. I get hold of you, I'll grind your gears.
No! Too late. Yup. Put the whole thing over. Oh, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Better pick up the pace.
Shooting me.
I grabbed it just in time.
But getting out of there before the whole place blew, that was another story. You just run. And wait for the boom.
God damn.
I guess they won't be inviting us back. It was time to go home. We'd had quite an adventure. And I guess some people handle things better than others. Truffles didn't look too perky. But I gave him a thorough check over. Don't you worry about that. You okay, little fella? Good boy. I didn't have the right parts to fix him up anyway. And I had work to do. So I told him I'd build my amazing new buddy. Then we'd head out for whatever Truffles needed. I'd fought hard for those components. And I was dying to put them together. If I say so myself, what I'd created was perfect. Just perfect.
Sorry, dude.
Now all I had to do was turn around. Yeah, I don't mean it that way, buddy. I ain't no sicko. Perfect 10 was just the companion I needed.
What is it they say about best laid plans?
Yeah, I'd overlooked something. But it didn't take me long to figure out what. I didn't have a heart. And you can't create life without one of those. The solution was staring right at me. I'd left the ideal space for a certain little fella. And this would fix him up. I'd save Truffles, and Truffles would save the day.
One flick of the switch, and we were in business.
Ah, she was a real sweetie.
My
perfect
God.
In every way! Well, maybe not every way. Maybe there were a couple of flaws in my design. The next version was gonna be perfect. She was only a prototype. Then those filthy mix flew in. They grabbed her. They didn't know the trouble they'd got themselves into.
Oh, shit.
Was I in the mood for a fight? Hell yeah! Can't fight them all on my own. Gotta get the turret gun online.
So he didn't bother going. Okay. No.
Did I invite any of you ratchet balls in here? Huh?
Oh my God!
Scoreboard, suckers! Pixie doesn't miss!
Oh hope I'm not missing anything. Alright. Oh.
You come into my yard, you ain't never walking out again. It's a target practice on this very spot. Am I ever ready for this? We'll make them pay, Truffles.
Oh my God.
There it was. Silence. Silence to make your ears burst. Only my heart went first. It was time to get my friend back.
Oh.
Mine. All mine.
So what's that little trail for? Okay, let's go there. See what happens. Oh, it must be for the poster. Oh, okay, for that.
Time to pick out. Sinking. just for once. It might be nice not to have to climb to the top of every damn thing. Ah! This place is falling apart! I'm so slim and trim. Must have never would have made that. Back, you creeps! Or I swear I'll break you too! I'll get you back, Truffles! I promise! Just when I was starting to get hungry, help arrives. Your beauty is a joy forever.
Oh, 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 oh. Oh, man!
Pixie's gonna bust a whole lot of bolt heads when he catches that ship! Maybe I can make a hook shot up there! This could be my chance. I gotta get up to that ledge before he gets away! Gonna have to blast a way through.
What? Come on.
Wow! It's a junk-a-lanch! Your pal, Pixie, he's riding to the rescue! This isn't good! It's a fact. Women are the only works of art.
What was that noise?
Oh shit.
Nothing here. You can't see me.
Keep going. Oh shit. Jesus Christ. Whoa. I'm dead.
That went exactly how I planned it. The ship. Truffles, don't you worry, little guy. I'm coming to get you. Here we go, Pigsy boy. The fight of your life. You're gonna walk into that ring of piglet and come back out a champ. What that noise? What?
Hey, you don't get hungry? The collectibles
are no!
Oh shit.
I gotta get off this thing. I can hook shot to that crane if I can clear the scrap.
Whew.
That was close.
That could have been me.
Well now, looks like I followed you home, eh? You don't get away that easy, Bob Brain!
Ah!
truffles. Hicks is on his way. Lucky for me, I got a healthy appetite.
Man. Get
where is he? Truffles.
Oh no, poster.
I got a spot on my wall picked out just for you, darling.
Jeez.
There he is. We've got to catch him. Gotta get to that vent.
Uh-huh.
guess he doesn't hide in vents. Well, sometimes.
All right, dude.
They've hurt my little buddy.
Truffles, what are they doing to you?
Something tells me this is gonna be a long day.
Damn it.
you got me trapped. You don't know Pig.
Damn it. What was he stunned for? Is he dead? Oh.
Gotta stay fed. A body this good don't just happen, you know.
I guess we'll go that way.
His way.
there he is. Yeah, this will clear the path.
What? Get across.
Hey, wait up!
Oh, I didn't know that works.
Gotta move quick. If they pin me down, I'm all right.
Oh shit, ultimate move.
Too slow, Prince. I'm slicker than a grease car. This has to be the way out. Truffles. I promised him.
What?
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Truffles, I won't let you down again. What's that noise mean? Here they come.
Oh, come on, man.
Delivery from Pixie Express.
What?
Oh, what's that noise mean? Here they come.
not good. Oh my God. Forget the buttons, man.
Coming!
come on. Right over there. That worked. What the fuck was that? This man teleported to the ledge. Oh my god.
Coming. They're coming.
I could have just used it. Could have used triangle. I have a feeling that turnover is going to do something. Get him. I didn't kill him! Damn it!
More coming.
Ooh. Drop it! Oh my god. I'm gonna die. Oh my god, dude. Drop it. Whew. Do something. Kill each other, please. That's it? Okay.
You're all dead.
Oh my god, dude.
You never stood a chance.
And the red barrel here the whole time.
I'm close, Truffles. Your buddy is close.
I'm so sorry. But there it was. I'm telling you, the greatest sound in the world. My little buddy, Truffles. Oh, what a moment. Hang on, we're getting out of here. I was so pleased to have him back. I must have told him 100 times. And how sorry I was. I'd had the perfect friend all along. I just didn't see it. And then, before I knew it,
aww.
Possibly go wrong. How about you lose a friend you've only just found? He'd have done anything for me. But that's what friends are supposed to do, right? And that's a lesson I'm not gonna forget in a hurry.
No.
once I realized she was a robot. So I blew off her mechanical head. Oh yeah, kaboom. Meet Laura. You see, I'm a big-ass man in a pea-brain world. And I spent my life looking for a home-loving girl. I killed every man from here to Tennessee. Oh, yeah. You know. But I'm the perfect reason. And all the hot sows gonna want me. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, baby.
Oh, yeah.
So I went down to the junkyard. Cost my baby. Bring it. She was dead.
Well.
So I went down to the junkyard. Cost my baby. She was dead.
It's messed up.
I couldn't wake my old baby. So I thought I'd build me a new one instead.
Oh?
Oh yeah.
That's messed up. It's like, huh? Ah. Oh my god, they don't tell you? Oh, great. Fuck, am I supposed to know now? Ugh. I have to go through the whole game just to fucking find the last ones. Ugh. What's there to do now? I guess the trophies. Let me see. Still under attack.
If I say so myself, what I'd created was perfect. Just perfect. Now all I had to...
Can't find them all on my own. Gotta get the turret gun online.
Oh, okay.
Can't find them all on my own. Gotta get the turret gun online.
Come on.
Did I invite any of you ratchet balls in here? Huh?
my scoreboard, suckers! Pixie doesn't miss!
Oh my god. They all didn't die. God damn it. Actually, I had to die anyways.
On this very spot! Am I ever ready for this?
Oh, okay. That works. Gotta be all of them.
Am I ever ready for this?
Thank you. Thank you. All
right, man. Consistent. That's me.